Liza Soberano, please check out my cover story on Metro.Style now.